Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us again today. As of 2 p.m. today, there have been 7,835 positive cases of COVID-19, including 337 deaths. Over 83,000 Missourians have been tested at this time. Before I go into my remarks today, I would like to make a declaration. I would like to declare Sunday, May the 3rd, as a day of prayer for our entire state. So I would appreciate everybody if they would take the time to pray for our state, to pray for each other as we reopen the state of Missouri. As you know, phase one of our Show Me Recovery Plan will take effect on Monday, and we will reopen the state. And I again want to assure Missourians that we are prepared. Throughout this week, we have talked about the four essential pillars of our recovery plan. We have talked about hospital capacity, which has decreased across the state with the exception of St. Louis, and our health care system is not overwhelmed. We have talked about testing capacity, which we have significantly expanded. We have talked about PPE, and we will continue to receive and ship PPE across the state each day. In all, we have ordered almost $40 million worth of PPE and have already shipped almost 2 million pieces of PPE to our local partners, including almost 300,000 N95 respiratory masks, 450,000 face shields, and 200,000 surgical masks. We have talked about the data, and our data shows that the number of new positive cases have decreased steadily for Missouri overall. Especially promising is the decline of cases in rural counties where we have also had concerns over hot spots. The overall trends show that we have met the four pillars and that we are ready to safely open Missouri. As Monday approaches, I know many people are excited, but I want to remind everyone that this is not the flip of a switch. The coronavirus is not gone, and we must continue to be proactive and maintain social distancing to protect not only ourselves, but everyone around us. That said, we encourage Missourians to safely re-engage in the economy. Now more than ever, our Missouri businesses need our support. And it is important to remember to buy Missouri and support your local businesses. I know that a lot of people have shopped online since the coronavirus has taken place, but if there's ever a time in our history and of our state, now is the time that we need to make the special effort to make sure and do business with our local businesses across the state of Missouri. It is critical to get our economy going, and it is so important for us to support one another in this state. Today, I have Director Chen with the Department of Agriculture here. I also have Commissioner Steelman with the Office of Administration here to give some updates today. Also, Director Karsten is here, and Director Williams is also here to answer your questions. But first, I'm going to start with Director Chen to give us a little update on the agriculture. Director?